This just in, 4 people died in a train crash. That's great. To you, Frank. There will be a bit of showers tonight. They're mostly assorted train pieces because the train blew up. But now to sports. All right, next, this week is heating up with the annual train race, but it was canceled after that giant train explosion that was yesterday. End of the nightly news. Thanks for more at 11.